State employees fired, agencies closed, services suspended in the budget crisis. But Jason Kander kept the spending party rolling, handing out over 200 salary increases, taking care of campaign cronies with the state payroll, and losing track of over $100,000. That's why with Missouri families cutting back, we can't afford Jason Kander spending any more of our money on his political ambitions. NRSC is responsible for the content of this advertising.